want you to meet Pickle. His impound number is 4674937. And Pickle is a winsome 7-year-old tan with white markings male Chihuahua who was found without a collar and identification in La Puente on February 9th and brought here to the Baldwin Park Shelter. He weighs 11 pounds and he walks beautifully on leash, and it wouldn't surprise us in the slightest if he's housebroken. He is got the quintessential Chihuahua personality of being initially cautious when meeting new people, and then once he's in a secure and loving environment, he just warms up and you can just see him relax and return to the loving, very devoted dog, lapdog, that he is meant to be. He's going to make an awesome indoor pet for an adult family living in an apartment or a condo, and we think he'd be a particularly wonderful companion for a senior citizen. He's eager to please, he's eager to find some love. It's going to take a couple of moments for him to warm up, but once he does, this is a really wonderful sweetheart of a dog. This is Pickle, available for adoption today from your friends at the Baldwin Park Shelter.